music as part of any public school curriculum, but there was something special about this lesson.
These kids may never ever go to Africa, but today they've caught a glimpse of Africa and how things are. And I'm very happy about that, that I'm able to bring a part of me out to them and show them where I come from.
This djembe drum session is just one of the activities going on at the school for Black History Month.
The first thing that I noticed in the first few moments, I leaned to the colleague beside me and I said, "Look at all the kids smiling."
Fun for sure, but the significance of the experience wasn't lost, at least not on this youngster.
We could make some good, make music from a new culture, and it was new to me.
The idea of imparting knowledge about Africa and its culture is what led Williams to start his company, Drums et al.
I felt my community needs to have a kind of cultural awakening, basically, because I live in the Durham region, and it's kind of funny because people don't know much about African drums.
Williams is hoping to change that, one lesson at a time. If you'd like to learn more about Black history, Trent University is hosting learning sessions here at Lady Eaton College on Wednesdays this month. They're free and everyone is welcome to attend. Check Trent University's website for more information. Renee Rogers, Czechs News Watch, Peterborough.